누가 좋아? 돼지? 푸데린지라고 아니 조에라? 존나 귀여워. 야 이런 거 보지 마. 돼지 베이컨 이거. 어? 이거 아주 나쁜 거네 이거. 웃지 마. 너라고도 용서 못해 이건. 사랑하는 푸딩이 프라리 여러분 안녕하십니까? 풀입니다. 오늘의 게임은 바로 암이라는 이름을 가진 드래곤이라는 게임인데요. 아들을 잃은 아빠의 심정, 예, 실제로 일어난 일을 가지고서 게임으로 만든 거라고 하네요. 바로 시작해보도록 하겠습니다. 스타트! 좋아요. 아니 빵을 통째로 던졌어. 아 뭔가 아들이랑 이렇게 있는 것 같아요 지금.
You're almost five, right? Yeah. What? But he can't talk.
It's true.
Yeah.
You can't talk. Yeah,
no. 이게 두 살 덩치야?
But he can't draw.
Well.
나 딱 봐도.
He got sick right after he turned one.
Kind of slowed him down a little bit, buddy.
나빠진 줄 알았는데.
So he's just slower than most kids.
얘가 조엘인가 보다.
Eventually he'll catch up.
Hey babe, just got done at the doctor. Now they think that maybe he's throwing up all the time because he has acid reflux.
아, 위산 역류 증상.
They gave me medication and we can give it to Joel and they said we have to give it at least 3 full days, but that if he's still throwing up after that that we can come back. And I mentioned the head tilt thing again, even though they keep saying it's not related, but you always have to mention that one weird outlying thing. So I told them how his head was tilted to the right, but they still say that that's probably not related at all. So I guess we'll just give this a try.
머리가 옆으로 기울이고 있는 건가? 어. 어, 조엘인가 봐.
Fear is cancer's preservative.
두려움은 암의 방.
Cancer's embalming oil.
암이 이름인가? 이름. 말하는 거야, 아니면 그냥 암을 말하는 거예요?
You're a snake, a serpent, a dragon with snuffed out colon, his breath molten, talons broken from the struggle to free yourself of your own skin.
제트레님은 어 안녕하세요. 어 이거 뭐야? 이게 뭘까요? 오, 뭐 날라와. 저게 세균인가? 아, 이게 가만히 있으면 얘한테 막 오려고 해요. 마지막 치료 축하 파티. 마지막 치료? 왜 마지막 치료야? 이제 치료를 받아도 가망이 없는 건가?
Do you know how they celebrate off treatment day, like when kids are done with their treatments? On someone's last day, they always bring them a cake and they sing happy off therapy day to you. Anyway, That happened today. I mean, it happens a lot, but today I cried. I just wanted that day so bad, you know? I just like, we're not ever gonna get that day. If he's better, we won't know that he's better. We don't get a day.
가자, 조엘. 아빠가 카트라이더 보여줄게. 간다. 아빠 카트라이저 쌉장인이야. 어 우리 이제 집 가는 거야. 봐봐 봐봐. 남잔 드리프트야. 이야! 봤어? 어? 원래 말이야. 이야! 와. 우리 아들은 나중에 커서 레이서가 될 건가 보다. 어 조엘 누가 좋아? 돼지? 푸데린지라고 아니 조엘아? 존나 귀여워. 야 이런 거 보지 마. 돼지 베이컨 이거. 어? 이거 아주 나쁜 거네 이거. 웃지 마. 너라고도 용서 못해 이건. 이 저 앞에가 다 됐죠? 왜 안 웃어 이번에는?
I'm sorry, guys. It's not good.
No.
Is that a recurrence?
No.
Where is it? So there just aren't any treatment options that are curative. Whether we could do some radiation or just chemotherapy.
What would the radiation do?
Well, the radiation could probably kill the tumor we see now, which would prevent it from causing any symptoms. But it would not keep more tumors from developing. Because we know if it spread here, it has spread other places too.
와, 이거 뭐야? 물 찬 이거 설마 눈물이야?
So, the radiation would buy us some time.
No, nothing will really buy us any time at this point. It just can make the time you have left more comfortable.
아, 뭔가 목소리조차 슬퍼.
He won't stop crying. I don't blame him. He feels miserable. I hate that we're here. I hate
그래, 울지
that
마.
He's sick. Just want to feel better. Here we go, bouncing around. Do you like that? Oh, I love your giggle. Bounce around. Oh, he won't stop crying. Hungry. Wonder if he's hungry.
와, 근데 자기 아이가 저렇게까지 우는데 아무것도 못 해주는 부모의 심정이나 어떤 걸까?
He drinks it greedily. And I wipe his face of snot, and tears, and juice. And then he vomits, and I catch it. I always catch it.
아, 또 먹으면 토하는구나.
It's so late, Joel. Lay down. I can't hold you. I can't make you feel better. No! Don't hit your head on the bars, Joel. Joel! I know you're mad. Stop. Please. Stop. I shake. I weep. I pray. I plead. I need peace. I am empty. You are. You are there. I want you here. I want you to call my son. And you've brought us this far. He's still here, not dead, not there, with you. God, I
want to be here.
Please.
어? 울음이 그쳤어.
Peace. He sleeps. Thank you.
Pray with all the strength, with all the faith that is in us, Lord. There is no time left for this child on this earth. And God, so we come to you, Lord, with faith of both children, with faith as small as a mustard seed. And Lord, we speak in the name of Jesus. Oh my God, let this child's soul come back to him.
세상이란 이름의 마지막 소품. 와, 이 제목부터 슬퍼.
So here we are. And the air is emptier without his laugh, and yet our hearts are still full, though with a different drink. And this ride we've been on for so long is silent. And so also the Lord. And so we sit here in this new silence. And long for the music to start again, and for the disc to spin again, even if it means going round and round for many more years. For at least we would be moving, and Joel would be laughing here on Earth, and not only in heaven. But in this space, I sense his silence is only because he is drawing his breath. And now we know love and longing, empty and full, all in one moment. And I am grateful that we loved him well, and that we miss him well. And I hope that in the Lord's next breath, he will whisper his love song to you, his beloved, and that you will know him differently and more deeply. But now, we grieve in silence, yet not without his presence.
아, 이제 조엘이 죽으니까.
I remember you. You made it too. I'm glad you're here. I love it here.
자기 여기 좋대요. Like it too. 너가 좋으면 나도 좋아.
Did you ever see pancakes like this? They're big as me. A big one is for me. A little one is for my dog.
내 거는.
I always wanted a dog, and now I got one. I even got to name it. Manju.
너무 먹고 싶게 생겼는데 이름이?
Whoa, bubbles. You see a rainbow in a pebble?
만족했어?
I can eat whatever I want. I never fall.
그러니까 이게 약간 조엘이 이렇게 죽은 뒤에 조엘이 원하던 것들을 다 하면서 행복하게 살았으면 좋겠는 아빠의 마음을 보여주고 있는 건가? 이렇게 지냈으면 좋겠다, 행복하게. 개인적으로 저는 천국이 없다고 믿는 사람 중 한 명인데, 아닌가 보다. 이런 걸 보면 있으면 좋겠다는 생각은 해요. 자기한테 이제 닥친 일이었다면 제발 있었으면 좋겠다는 생각을 할 것 같아. 네, 어쨌든 여러분들 여기서 엔딩이 떴네요. 네, 되게 슬픈 게임이었습니다. 재밌게 보신 분들 유튜브 구독과 좋아요, 트위치 팔로우 한 번씩 부탁드리고요. 여기서 아미라는 이름을 가진 드래곤 녹화 종료하도록 하겠습니다. 푸바! 여운이 좀 강렬한 게임이네요.